Viper.
Yo, what is going on, man? It's your boy Rome. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe to the channel. Don't forget to hit that bell icon so you know whenever I upload, man. But wait for it. Here comes the boom. But man, let's get right into this little passing play, man. I love this passing play. It's so sneaky, man. It's this play right here called the Y spacing. It beats all coverages, man. So, I mean, it's so sneaky. I'm gonna go against random to show you that this play beats everything. You're going to look for Mike Williams or Keenan Allen, and you just want to run this play, you know what I'm saying, to just throw off your opponent. Your opponent sees this formation, you know, he's going to think that you're running the ball, you know what I'm saying? So you're going to hit him with this quick passing play. So we're just going to hike the ball and look for Allen. He gets right under everything. And look at that. You got a fast guy like Tyreek Hill, man. Got him in a slot. Oh man, he probably could take this little play to a touchdown, but like I said, it's going against random defenses, man, zone, and he gets under everything. And you see, he gets under everything, man. I love this play so much, man. I'm gonna definitely incorporate this play into my scheme. I haven't run it that much, but I keep forgetting that these little plays right here is like, you know, will help you keep, you know what I'm saying, moving the chains, man. You can also they got other plays in this scheme. It's called the mesh. There's this little quick play right here. You know what I'm saying? Move the chains. But everything is focused on this play right here, man. I should have gameplay of this scheme coming up. The EA service is down right now. Today is Saturday the 7th. The server's been down all day. So I'm just out here, you know, putting out, you know, trying to get some content downloaded on my computer, you know what I'm saying, edited and everything. So whenever the servers come back up, we'll be ready to go. That's pretty much it, man. This play beats everything, gets right under everything. You see what I'm saying? It's such an easy money play, man. It beats man, it beats zone, and you don't have to necessarily look for Keenan Allen the whole time. If you know for a fact that the guy's in man coverage, you can also look for Henry on this little out route, or you look for Mike Williams. He gets under everything as well, especially if it's man coverage. The guy's going to be playing behind him. So if he's in man coverage, that guy's going to be sitting behind him. So see right here, the linebacker was sitting right there in the zone. So once you see that guy sitting down right there, he's pretty much going to pick it off like he did. I thought I still could force it in there. I thought the linebacker was going to drop down on that running back. But right here, see the guy comes in the way. See, I threw it too late, but you see, it's a quick read, you know what I'm saying? You either got to look for Allen or Williams. And Allen's going to be pretty much open more times than Williams is, but sometimes I like to look at Williams. You can lowball it right there, you see what I'm saying? But that's pretty much it, man. This your boy Rome, a.k.a. Wreak Havoc, man. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe to the channel. Don't forget to hit that bell icon so you know whenever I upload, man. And I'm out, man. And guess what we gonna do tomorrow?
Try to take over the world.